Hey guys, just a tip Q repair here, and we're gonna take the hard tip off of Patrick's Q and install a brand new MAKO Max. It's got a couple layers of soft and the rest are medium, so it's a combo kind of a tip. So, scrapped the blue, went with red. Sorry, bro, blue's just not working. So, we redid everything, and now we're in red.